Hello, I'm Damian Mitchell. Educator Dr. Herbert Thompson has resigned as the chairman of the Electoral Commission of Jamaica following protests by the opposition that he collected an award at a PNP function. However, Dr. Thompson will remain as a member of the commission, receiving a salary of more than $8 million a year. The police are reporting that one-third of all divisions saw more than 25% increase in murders between January and September. According to the latest crime statistics, the largest increase in murders was reported in Trelawney. More than 2,500 people in sections of St. Anne's, St. Catherine and St. Mary were left without electricity Tuesday morning because of the theft of oil from a JPS substation. A 42-year-old St. Catherine man was killed and two others injured in a motor vehicle crash along the Ewerton Main Road early Tuesday morning. The police say Dalton Selbert had stopped to fix a malfunctioning car when he was fatally hit by a Toyota motor car and the other men hurt. In sports, Jamaica's Usain Bolt has renewed his endorsement contract with sportswear maker Puma until after the 2016 Summer Games in Rio de Janeiro. The 27-year-old world and Olympic champion has been training and competing in Puma gear for a decade. In your weather forecast, Wednesday morning will be mainly sunny. In the afternoon, there will be isolated showers and thunderstorms. And that's it for the Gleaner Minute. I'm Damian Mitchell.